इट्स माई सेल्फ जगवीर कौर, साइंस टीचर ऑफ डी पी एस हल्द्वानी लामाचौर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ ग्रेड सिक्स साइंस एन सी आर टी बुक, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 11, लाइट शेडो एंड रिफ्लेक्शन. सो लेट्स बिगिन. सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट, द वेरी फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 11 इज लाइट. Okay, so let's discuss about it. What is light and what is the characteristics of the light? Light is the energy that enable us to see. Means light is that energy that make us to see the any object or to see the surroundings. Okay, light is emitted from a source such as sun. So when light is coming, means a source is there from which the light emits. For example, the source is the sun. It is a natural source of the light. Okay, and if we see, we can say that we can use the bulbs for the light source. Okay, so that is the energy, another source of the light. Next one, light travels in the straight line. So whenever the light rays, it travels only in the straight line. Okay, तो जब भी हम light use करते हैं वो क्या करते हैं, straight line में travel करती है. जब light straight line में travel करती है, then it is also known as the rectilinear light. Okay, so we will understood this with the help of a diagram. Okay, for example, here I am making the candle. Okay, this is the candle here, and these are the parts. Okay, the two screen I am just making here, and on this screen I am making a small hole. Okay, so the light, whatever the it is coming from the this candle, it is the light that is emitted from the candle, it travels in a straight line. And if we see from the hole of the second screen, then easily we can see this candle. Okay, so from here we can just make an idea that the light travels in a straight line. Now let's move to our next topic. Students, our next topics is luminous objects and non-luminous objects. What are the luminous objects? Objects that emit light and heat are known as luminous objects. So any object that emits the light and the heat, that are known as the luminous object. For example, the sun, stars. Okay, the sun emits its own light, as well as the sun also emits the heat. Okay, the next one is the non-luminous objects. Objects that do not produce their own light. मीन्स की वो ऑब्जेक्ट जो कि अपनी लाइट प्रोड्यूस नहीं करते. ओके, बट रिफ्लेक्ट द लाइट एमिटेड बाय लुमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट, बट दे रिफ्लेक्ट द लाइट बाय द लुमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट, दैट इज द लाइट एमिटेड बाय द लुमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट. एंड द एग्जाम्पल्स आर द अर्थ, ओके, द ट्री. ठीक है, तो जब सन की लाइट अर्थ पे या फिर आपके ट्रीज में आती है, देन इट रिफ्लेक्ट्स बैक the light of it, and then only we can see the earth, okay, and the trees and the other things, other non-luminous objects that do not emit the light. So in this topic, luminous and non-luminous objects are also divided as the transparent, translucent and opaque. In the previous video also I have explained you what is transparent. Transparent are the objects that that absorbs the light, means from which the light can pass through completely, okay, that are known as the transparent object. For example, the glass, okay, and the transparent sheet is also there. Next one is the translucent. Translucent are the object which allow light to pass through them partially, not completely but partially. For example, the butter paper, okay, and as I have also shown you, the paper with oil, okay, when we put a oil, some drops of the oil, or if we make a patch of the oil on a white sheet, then also we can see a blur image of the objects, okay. And the third one is the opaque. What are the opaque? Opaque are the objects which do not allow to which do not allow the light to pass through them, okay. And for example, like the board, okay, wood, plastic, the wall, okay. So many other things, like a book is also there, that is also an opaque, okay. This duster I am having here, this is also an opaque, okay. So students, I hope you understood the topic, luminous object, non-luminous object, and transparent, translucent and opaque. So now let's move to our next topic. So student, our new topic, or the next topic, is the shadow. About the shadow, you know that when the light goes, okay, and jab candle jalate hain, in the front of that candle we make different shapes with the help of our hand, okay, and we play while making the different animals. We try to make different shapes of the animals with our hand, and we enjoy that, okay. So the how the shadow forms, okay. So when the when light is traveling in a straight line, okay, in the path of the straight line, or we can say in the path of the light, when opaque object comes in between the or in the front of the path of the light, then the shadow form. जब light travel करती है, अगर traveling के path में अगर उसके सामने कोई भी object, opaque object आ जाता है, then the shadow forms. Okay. And the thing is कि कैसे बनती है ये image? As here you can see the shadow of my hand on the board. Okay. And my shadow is also there, as you can see. How this shadow is forming here? Means I am just coming, or my hand is just coming in the path of the light, okay, in the front of the path of the light, and I am just trying to, from this opaque, means opaque object, or we can say that from my hand, the light rays, where I am just, it is not passing through this, okay, means the light, as I also explained you, that from the opaque object, light cannot pass through, okay. So from this, the light cannot pass through, but from the above, from the side of this object, the light can be passed. So that's why, jahan se light pass nahi ho rahi, wo kya aapka kya ho raha hai, dark background show kar raha hai, and as a result, the shadow formation takes place. Okay, now if we talk about shadow formation, sometimes it depends on the shape of the object, okay, means if the, and from the shadow also we can imagine the, we can make an idea of the shape of the object, but sometimes what happens, the shadow misleads also. Okay? For example, if we try to make a shadow of a cone, so on the screen it will make the shadow of the triangle shape. ठीक है, वो कोन की शेप का शेडो नहीं बनेगा एंड इट विल शो द शेडो ऑफ द ट्राइंगल शेप नॉट द कोन. सो समटाइम व्हाट हैपेंस द शेडो ऑल्सो मिसलीड्स अस एंड फॉर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द शेडो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी अ स्क्रीन शुड बी देयर जिसपे हमारी क्या बन सके शेडो बन सके. फॉर एग्जाम्पल like the row, like the floor, okay, that is also work as a screen for the shadow, and the walls of the room, okay, or the any screen or any object, any we can say any opaque object, okay, that it will work as a screen, okay. So I hope you understood that how the shadow formation takes place. And one example also is there, as you have seen that x-ray reports, है ना, आपने x-ray reports देखे होंगे. What happens in the x-ray reports, we can clearly see the images of the bones, okay. So how this happens, actually the rays that is known as the x-rays, okay, वो जो rays की जो capacity है होती है, that can pass through with our this through our skin, okay, or through our muscles, that we can say, but it cannot pass through our bones. Okay, jab bones se wo pass through nahi kar pati hai, so that's why we can see the image of the bones, okay, in the x-ray reports. So the same way the formation of the shadow is also takes place like the same way, okay. If we keep any opaque object in the front of the light, or okay, so we can see the shadow of it, okay. When we go outside in a sunny day, okay, then what happened the noon time, so we when we walk, okay, then also we can see our shadow on the ground, on the road, and so many times we have done this thing, we have seen this, okay. So this is how the shadow formation takes place. Now let's move to our next topic. So student, the next topic is the pinhole camera, okay. So what is the pinhole camera? Pinhole camera is just a simple camera, okay, without a lens, and it is made by the with the help of a box, okay, and it is a light proof box, means उस box में light present नहीं होती है. So वो box कैसे बनता है, first we will understand that. Here are the two boxes we will make. This is the one, first one, and the second one. ठीक है, तो एक बॉक्स में हम क्या बनाते हैं, यहाँ पे पिन होल, विल मेक अ पिन होल, मीन्स अ राउंड सर्कल गैप इज देयर, ओके, होल, एंड इन द सेकंड वन विल मेक अ फिल ऑफ द रेक्टेंगुलर शेप. ठीक है, रेक्टेंगुलर शेप में हम क्या बनाते हैं, फिल्म बनाते हैं. देन व्हाट विल डू, विल पुट दिस बॉक्स इन टू दिस वन बॉक्स, ओके, विल ट्राई टू फिट इन टू दिस बॉक्स. Okay, then what happened, when we put any image in front of this, then what happened, when we will see, then from this hole, okay, jab hum is pinhole se when we try to see the object, the image of an object, then that image will be inverted. Jo hum image dekhenge wo kya hoga, invert hoga, yani ki jo bhi hum image dekh rahe honge uski ulti image banegi, okay. And how this happened, let's understand that. For example, we are just seeing the image of a tree, ठीक है. सो लेट्स आई एम जस्ट ड्रॉइंग हियर अ ट्री. ठीक है, ट्री से हम स्क्रीन से अगर हम देखेंगे इसकी इमेज बॉक्स में से, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम जस्ट मेकिंग हियर अ सिंपल स्क्रीन. ठीक है, अगर हम इसके थ्रू देखेंगे इसकी इमेज, इसके थ्रू देखेंगे अगर हम, व्हेन वी सी विद द हेल्प ऑफ द पिन होल कैमरा, देन व्हाट हैपेंड इट हियर, ओके ऑन द स्क्रीन, ओके हियर आई एम जस्ट मेकिंग एन आइडिया फॉर द स्क्रीन, फॉर हियर फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस इज एन स्क्रीन एंड ऑन दिस स्क्रीन द इमेज फॉर्मेशन विल बी टेक प्लेस इनवर्टेड. Okay, means this tree here, it is not inverted one, because it is CD image, but on the screen when we see from the pinhole camera, then we will see the exact image of this but inverted image. ठीक है, अब ये कैसे होता है? Let's understood that the light which is coming from the outside, it is traveling like this, and the light which is coming from the डाउन इट इज क्रॉस सेक्टिंग. ठीक है, क्रॉस सेक्शन हो रहा है यहाँ पर लाइट्स का. द लाइट विच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द डाउन पार्ट ऑफ द ट्री इट इज गोइंग टू द अप वन साइड एंड द लाइट दैट इज ट्रेवलिंग फ्रॉम द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द ट्री दैट इज गोइंग टू डाउनवर्ड एंड एट दिस वेरी प्लेस इट इज इंटरसेक्टिंग ईच अदर. द लाइट्स आर, द लाइट रेज आर इंटरसेक्टिंग ईच अदर. सो वॉट हैपन एज यू कैन सी फ्रॉम हेयर, the light that is coming from here it is going to up one side and जो image है the downward image of this tree is यहाँ पे बन रही है ऊपर की side में and जो downward जो upward की side की जो light travel कर रही है हमारी उसकी image where we can see on the downward side. So that's why it is just in a simple camera. Okay, so without the lens. ठीक है, so that's why we can we see that just an inverted image of any image that we try to see through the pinhole camera. Students at the places maybe if you have seen or not, क्या होता है आपके एक फिल्म जैसी भी चलती है and that is that we see, ठीक है, with a hole. उसमें क्या होती है सारी इमेजेस आपका 5 rupees और 10 rupees इट इज ऑफ. ठीक है, वहाँ पे आते हैं भैया एंड दे ऑल्सो ट्राई टू शो द फिल्म ऑफ एनी मीन्स द फोटोज ऑफ द हीरोज आर देयर और द फिल्म्स आर देयर दैट वी आर सी थ्रू द होल्स. ठीक है, होल में से व्हेन वी ट्राई टू सी देन वी सी द reel of the different things means the different movies or the different film actors. Okay, so how it happens that the image that are fitted inverted but when we see through the pinhole camera we can see that image the in the right position. ठीक है, हम उस इमेज को हम क्या कह सकते हैं सीधे देख सकते हैं. Okay, so that is also a trick and then okay and if here for example I am just telling you if here I will make or I will keep any object that is inverted. ठीक है, कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट को अगर हम उल्टा रखेंगे फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट द ट्री. अगर हमने यहाँ पे ट्री की इमेज को वी हैव केप्ट इन्वर्टेड देन एट हियर we will see the image of the tree that is inverted. Okay, जो हम यहाँ पे जो इमेज देखेंगे ट्री की वो क्या होगी सीधी होगी. अगर हमने यहाँ पे से इमेज उल्टी रखी है तो इसकी इमेज हम यहाँ पे सीधी रखेंगे देखेंगे. अगर हमने सीधी इमेज रखी है then we will see the inverted image means the उल्टी इमेज we can see. Okay, so student I hope you understood this topic. Okay, if any part or any topic that is not clear to you, you can leave your question in the comment box below. I will explain you again. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.